And hello from Dubai. This is Dubai Mall, just next to Burj Khalifa. Shopping center. Well, shopping center is enormous. It's huge, huge place, and it's connected by tunnels to the train stations. Well, each train station has connections with the tubes. I mean tubes which you go through on foot. There are incredible things, really. It's outside, it's hot, it's really hot, it's 40 degrees, and it's inside, it's quite okay, even in long sleeves, so that's not too bad. And this is shopping center with a aquarium and huge quantity of wonderful shops, fashion, perfumes, whatever you can think about. Oh, gold, even not to mention gold. I mean, really, with shallops. So this is just amazing. Can't even explain how amazing it is. Huge. So if you are planning to go to Dubai, don't be afraid to just get the underground or metro. That's the same thing. Train ticket. There are only three lines. One major is red and green, and there is another one by ground. And you will just arrive wherever you want. It's very cheap, and yeah, even the hotels are not expensive. So we will just go down there and check. And thank you for watching. Whatever you need to ask, just ask us in the comments below, and we will try to answer. Maybe we won't be able, but we will definitely try. Thank you very much for watching. Our channel is really flooded with videos, video clips from everywhere. We are originally Croatian, living in Ireland, so really from everywhere. And that would be it for now. See you soon. Bye bye. Thumbs up, please. Bye bye.